your inner race car driver run wild at the Autobahn Indoor Speedway in Jessup. The arrive and drive facility opened back in May with Grand Prix style tracks and cars all designed to give you a true racing experience.
This is real racing experience. It's nothing like you've ever seen before here in Maryland. It's very exciting and you're hooked after one race.
These are European-built racing chassis. They are highly engineered. They sit very low to the ground.
There's nowhere else in Maryland that has carts this fast, and the people that have seen carts this fast, they're usually gas. So ours are electric, so they have a lot more torque, and they pick up a lot quicker than gas carts.
How fast can they go? Really fast. Junior cars for kids 8 to 12 go 30 miles per hour, but the adult cars go up to 50.
There are two types of tracks. There's a Le Mans track and the Monaco track. The Monaco track has more turns, and there's only one way to find out for sure. Let's go.
When you put the helmet on and you go out there and you're taking those corners at speeds that you didn't think you could, it's pretty incredible. The G-forces on the carts are just amazing.
The average race lasts 10 to 12 minutes. It's been so popular for everything from corporate team building to birthday parties, even racing tournaments. And new this year, at the Baltimore Grand Prix, Autobahn will have a track inside the convention center.
It's going to be an exact replica of the track outdoors. We're going to be able to put 5 carts out on track at a time, and people are going to be able to pay, I believe, $15 to do 7 laps.
Because everybody thinks that they're a fast driver, so come here to Autobahn and prove it.
So see if you have what it takes. It truly is a blast. Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.